Hello and welcome to Trucking Answers. I'm Mark. I've been a driver for over 30 years and I think we should get paid for all of our time. If you agree, it's time to subscribe. I've got the yellow sheet. Let's talk about TSMT today. Now, I'm not putting them out there if it's good or bad. Here's just a little information about them. I spoke to a team that's working there. So here's the story from an insider, as you can say. So TSMT, they haul a lot of hazmat and all this kind of different hazmat. So you're going to need your hazmat. You need a tank endorsement. You need a year of experience. Now, for solos, it's only 47 cents plus 4 cents bonus that you get on all your miles. So for all the, considering all the hazmat and stuff, for me, I would say no. You can get that much or more if you have experience and not have to deal with all these different kind of 10 placarded loads and stuff like that. So that's just my take on that. But, teams... Here's the thing about teams there, all right? If you're a husband and wife team or a family where the two of you put the money together in one pot and you're like, I don't want to drive 7,000 miles a week, this might be the place for you. So listen up, it's a different kind of trucking again, right? Teams start at $1,100 to $1,200 a week salary plus 4 cents a mile, okay, for all miles. And they do pay practical miles at this place. Now, they don't take pets and they give you 10 bucks a week for your phone. You're like, Mark, wait a minute. Back that train up, 1100 bucks a week for teaming. Here's the story. If you are, together, the money goes together. You don't have to husband and wife team or you don't see your spouse. The idea here is sometimes the team gets 2500 or 3000 miles is all they'll get in a week. So they're still getting, if they get $1,200 a piece plus those miles, they're each getting $1,200, $1,300, $1,400 a week each for 3,000 miles. Okay. So, they've effectively, split almost nearly a buck because of the low miles. They talked to them and they said there are runs that go 100 miles that are next day deliveries, but because of what they're hauling, they require two people in the truck. So that's the thing with that. And still the two of you do 100 miles, you still each get your, $220 a day or whatever each. You'll be able to see your spouse. That's the benefit of the place. If you're looking for high pay, a lot of miles, this is not it, right? This would not be the place. Not to say you're not making money. Okay. You are. The cameras are only forward facing, out the windshield and only in some of the trucks. They go 65 miles an hour. They fly at orientation. You get your own room. They have tons of drivers at this place that have been there for years that have decades of experience. Their average driver's in their mid 40s at this place and has been driving, 10 or 12 years or more because of the lower mileage that you're going to run. You don't have to kill yourself to still make a decent living. And people are going to say, well, Mark, that's not a decent living. Well, I don't know, 130, 140,000 between two people for 3,000 miles a week, I don't think is terrible money. So, but that's just me. It may not be for you. I'll have their information in the description. Okay. If it's something for you, give them a call. And by the way, as you get more, you'd get a Department of Defense clearance and you get all these other different clearances. The pay goes up and this penny goes up every year or sooner. They got a penny before a year. You also get $1,000 a year bonus for staying there. So there's other monies that you make. Okay. So it's not like the drudges of no money. The idea here though is that you'd be able to still team and still see your spouse, and that's the benefit of the place, but for if you want to run 6,500 miles a week, maybe FedEx is a better place for you. If you'd actually like to see your spouse, this is it. Information is in the description. You decide. Let me know. What do you think? What do you think about it? So that's a story with TSMT from an insider source there, and we'll be back soon with more Trucking Answers.